surprised to hear this. I thought Amita had it locked down with the vision of a trail to you and 3 bucks of cash. The bar, on the other hand, is offering traditional values. And what has religion ever done for this country? Rhetorical question. Right? Religion doesn't build roads. Actually, it does. That's right. Everyone who supports Pagan Min. Bam! We are the new 8th wonder in the world. Talk about all the new tourism that comes here to see the pyramids. I mean, sure, we have some human rights violations, but who cares? I'm okay with that.
Thank you. and the stronghold under our control. The army's presence in the south is weakened. Well done, son of Mohan.
Please, help me.
They're holding my friends hostage. You have to save them.
I'll take care of it.
Hunting right now is necessary in order to protect ourselves.
down.
AJ here, how can I help?
Ajay, we're sending our comrades a truckload of supplies to disrupt Noon's drug operation. Can you protect it?
Sure, I can do that.
Perfect! Sending you the truck location.
Say that.
Hey, I'm ready to roll out. Where's my protection?
Hey, it's AJ. What do you need me to do?
Ajay,
We have an entire clinic's worth of contraceptives and disease tests to smuggle into Noor's brothels. Can you protect the truck?
Wouldn't guns be better protection?
Yes, but we'd never get them past the army. Sending you the location.
Interesting, I mean fucking stupid. Come on, you guys. This is what Aziz wrote, okay? And I'm not making this up. Aziz writes, Pagan is using the mines to hide a secret army of undead soldiers given to him by the lizard people living underneath Los Angeles in return for his loyalty. Oh, great. Pagan's a part of the Illuminati. No, he's not, Aziz. He's not a part of the Illuminati, okay? Are full of lead bars painted gold. Okay, that's a horrible prop. Pagan has a lot more money than that, okay? I heard it from my cousin's best friend's girlfriend. Great, 3 degrees of separation. Thank you, Nadish. That's a very reliable source. Next up, we have Ranjit. Now, that's, I like that name because Ranjit's my brother. So my brother, how's that name? Ranjit writes, hey, Rumpy, I know what's in those mines. Your balls, loser. Okay, that was actually my brother, Ranjit, but silver lining. If my balls were in a mine, Ranjit, I have some pretty big balls. I have some fucking huge balls. Imagine my scrotum filling up an entire mine. Suck on that, Ranjit. I was the favorite son.
I was finished. I am in your debt.
Finally, you're here! Ajay!
What kind of supplies are we talking about here?
Emergency airdrop rations meant for a nearby village. They landed off target and Paul was alerted.
Oh, great.
Will you help us? We don't have much time.
Good.
AJ. Someone called for an armed escort?
The people need guns to fight the Blur. We have cases of rifles ready to go. Will you deliver them?
Of course. Send me the coordinates.
Thank the gods. The driver will be waiting.
Come. I knew a man who joined the Royal Army. Grab the grenade launcher. You might need it.
Talking about Barack Obama type of change. And you know what it smells like?
wrap this up because change is coming. Back in time. Interesting.